You know, when you're a parent, you kind of forget about this, but it is Cinco de Mayo.
Oh, and all night.
I know. I didn't even know. And there are plenty of parties all around the tri-state tonight. That means more police officers are on patrol and looking for drunk drivers. News says Terry Daniels is live with our number three story tonight. Hi, Terry.
Hello, Cherie. You know, when you think about big drinking and driving days, you probably think of New Year's Eve or the 4th of July or Labor Day, maybe. But how about the Wednesday before Thanksgiving or Super Bowl Sunday or today, Cinco de Mayo? It's Cinco de Mayo on Fountain Square, complete with dancing, dance lessons if you need them, plenty of Mexican food, and of course, beverages, margaritas, and beer seem to be the day's favorites. Just ask Margaret Russo.
Good times, music, beer, salsa dancing.
Yeah. You don't drink and drive, do you?
No.
What's your plan for that?
Cab it. Always cab it.
We're looking for those who may have had too much to drink to drive home.
Sergeant Clint Arnold applauds Margaret's idea. He's with the State Highway Patrol based in Lebanon and is on special lookout for drivers who over-celebrated.
We want you to have a good time, enjoy your evening, but get home safely and use a designated driver.
To stop drunk drivers before they get into a crash or hurt themselves or others, the troopers look for driving characteristics such as weaving in and out of lanes, excessive speed, tailgating, or
when you made that left turn, you didn't use your turn signal.
In this case, a warning is given, but the message is clear, as we hear from two other women celebrating on the square.
I live in Clifton, so we just hop on the metro straight down here and ride it back up.
Well, that's your plan when you party?
Yes.
Same way with you?
It's always the plan. You never drink and drive.
Good words right there. And if you want some more incentive, the trooper says, consider this. For a lot less than the cost of a DUI, just monetary-wise, you could rent a limousine for the night for all your friends and pay for everything, have all the fun all night long, and still be ahead. Reporting live in Fountain Square, Terry Daniels, News 5.